Today, you will learn how to use LLMs assisted with a low-code, no-code drag-and-drop interface. Flowise AI is an open-source tool designed to make it easier for people to build applications using large language models. So today, we will be focusing on making the use of LLMs more user-friendly thanks to Flowise AI. We can quickly have a look to their GitHub repository to get an idea of how to deploy Flowise AI locally. As in previous videos, we will be using Docker to containerize all the packages. In this case, the Flowise project provides us with the Docker image, so we won't need to create one with a Docker file as covered in previous videos, like for private GPT. We have to just clone the Flowise repository, get into the folder, and copy the sample environment file. Then we have to add our desired user and password. You can also change the port to any other of the default 3000 is busy in your laptop. And we are ready to go. Third and last command, we just need to spin up the Docker Compose file. This will download the Docker image the first time you run it. Now we can go check that Flowise UI is ready for us at localhost and the specified port in the environment file. In my case, I use the 3010. Then we will be prompted with an user and password challenge. Just use the ones we also filled in the env. And here you go. Flowise AI running locally. Now feel free to explore the different options it brings us. We can use it in various combinations, from CSV data, using also private LLMs like OpenAI API, but also we can have pure local flows when using Ollama and open source models. Just take your time and explore Flowise for your use case, as we can really build complex flows here if we want to. To set up Ollama locally in 2 minutes, you can check my other video. And to learn more about using Flowise, I would recommend you the Leon Van Zyl YouTube list. Let me know in the comments which use cases you plan to automate with Flowise AI now that you know how to install it. Consider giving a like to the video if it was helpful, and stay tuned for more.